recently, reports have been turning up where krill have been seen down in the deep ocean, and it's thought they may be feeding on marine snow, the debris raining from above, and also the fauna down on the bottom of the ocean floor. So what we'd really love to have is a sample of krill, living krill from the ocean floor, that we can then pump into that metabolic research that we can do up on the surface, growth rates and physiology. So we're taking a light trap that mounts directly onto the CTD rosette. So that is the oceanographic device that's usually used for taking water samples from the deep ocean. So the krill will hopefully be attracted by that. And then the light trap works by just capturing krill who stray through a funnel into a cone that they find it harder to get out of than it was to get in. Then we shut the door on the light trap remotely from above at the surface by firing a little trigger on the CTD, and we bring the thing back to the surface. And then we find out how krill like travelling 2,000 metres vertically in the water and whether they're usable or not, because we don't know the answer to that either.